Good morning, Mike and Katrina. It's Nick. So I know you guys already decided on Michael, Aranda, and Stefan to be the Vlogramen too, but I know that you can still change your mind, seeing as, you know, I am your brother and all. So here's my Vlogramen audition, yeah! I know the one thing that you guys have been trying to do is, you know, have someone vlog and then have another person vlog at the same time. But you know what? I don't really need someone, and if I do need someone, I have Barney back there, because Barney is really cool. And Barney is gonna be, like, my partner, and he's gonna be, like, Vlogramen, person noodle, person thing with me, and he's gonna do it every other day, and it's gonna be really fun. And I have this sombrero. My brother got it from Mexico for me. It's really cool because it sits on my head. It's like, I'm a Mexican, I have a sombrero on my head, yeah! It's this thing on my head. I really think you should pick me because I can vlog really, really good. I won't be like, I'm bored, I don't have anything to do, I'm just gonna vlog and sit here. Oh, look, I have a Star Wars thing and I'm gonna walk across the screen like... Oh, hello, I'm on camera. Hello, how are you? Silly old chap, I'm a Star Wars figure. What are you doing to me? Well, Mr. Star Wars figure thing, I'm playing with you on camera. See, guys, I can be really cool and funny on video thing-ish thing. I'm tired. One thing that I really like to do is read. I have a bookmark here. It has Kit Kittredge. She's really hot. I like her. And, well, girls have cooties, so they're not hot. They're gross. And then I have this book here. It's called Frindle. And it's about something with a pen and friendling stuff. And it's going to be really fun because I like reading a lot of books like this, reading books like this. And I'm on my second Harry Potter book right now because I can't read really fast. But you know what? It's fun because I like watching the movies first and then reading the books. I know you're supposed to do it the other way around, but I really don't care because I'm Mikelee. Yeah! Another reason why you should pick me is because, Michael, look, I'm wearing your old Harlequin Fever t-shirt. I know you have like 50 million of them, so you didn't really notice that I stole one, but look, it's cool, like this. It says the Harlequin Fever with really big letters, so I can read it, so I don't have to be like, I can't see what it says! And then I can be like, I can see what it says! It says, the Harlequin Fever, like that! Maybe if I post like 50 video responses, then you'll like pick me, because then you'll be like, oh my gosh, you posted 50 video responses, he really wants to do Vlogramen. And then you'll pick me, and then we'll be really cool together, and we can play video games like Guitar Hero, because I really like Guitar Hero, and then we can run around outside, because you've made a video like that about me before, and it's really fun and cool, and stuff like that. I feel like we should have Barney here talk a little bit, because he's my Vlogramen partner, and it wouldn't be any other way without having Barney as my Vlogramen person.
Hi, my name is Barney. I like to vlog, like Vlogramen, and have noodles all the time, and eat rice Asian food like that, like my big brother. Yeah, that's gonna be lots of fun.
See, guys, Barney can vlog too. He's a lot better than those other people, like Michael Aranda. Who's Michael Aranda anyways? He's like 50 years old. He's so old. And like, I'm only like 9 years old, and I can stay young like this forever because I'm Mikelee. Guys, well, I think I'm done. Hopefully you pick me, because if you don't, Michael, I'm going to poop on your pillow, and you're going to lay in it, and then I'm going to laugh in your face like this. And then you're going to be like, oh, I should have picked Nick for a Vlogramen instead of Michael Aranda. Now I have this poop all over my head, and then I'm going to be like, I told you so. Bye, guys!